Western red cedar is one of Best for Hedging's top 10 best-selling species. It's a popular conifer with lush, evergreen foliage consisting of mid to dark green, scale-like leaves. Its attractive colour creates a vibrant standalone garden feature, or it can be used as a striking backdrop for emphasising the bright colours of other plants. It has a unique leaf structure, as its Latin name, Thuja plicata, suggests, with plicata stemming from the word placar, meaning folded in plaits or braided, which refers to the distinctive pattern of the scale-like leaves. Western red cedar offers many practicalities as a hedge. Its dense, bushy habit is perfect for establishing a privacy screen with wind and noise-reducing capabilities. Its thick frame also provides a safe and secure habitat for a range of garden birds and other wildlife, giving it added interest. In addition, it produces a delightful scent similar to pineapple, which alongside its colourful aesthetic and stature creates the ultimate sensory feature. You can grow Western red cedar in a number of positions. It tolerates full sun and full shade, is suited to most soil types, and will establish in sheltered or exposed inland conditions. It has an average to fast growth rate of 30 to 60 centimetres per year, so it's easy to reach your desired hedge height in a relatively short time. It's ideal for a final hedge height of anywhere between 1.5 to 6 metres. When it comes to pruning your Western red cedar, we advise trimming your hedge to the desired shape in spring, followed by a light prune in autumn. Unlike other conifers, you can cut into old wood without the worry of causing any damage. You can obtain Western red cedar in a huge choice of root types: young cell-grown plants, pot-grown plants which can be purchased year-round, available in sizes from 40 cm up to 200 cm, and our ready-made, professionally maintained instant hedging. For those wanting instant impact, we also offer mature root ball plants up to an incredible 7 m in height. For more tips and advice on your Western red cedar hedge, visit the inspiration and advice section on our website.